I met a beautiful young lady recently who started coming to some of my adult classes. And little did I know that she was suffering from anxiety, a little bit of depression, and just feeling anxious about her life generally. She said to me recently in that room, "I get out of bed now because I know there's a new episode of Speed." She started reading motivational books. She's looking at doing some studies online and changing herself and growing, setting goals and dreams. It touches my heart, this kind of stuff. Do you know that? It touches my heart. It makes all of this worthwhile. Thank you for watching, everyone that does, and everyone that writes to me and gives me feedback. It changes my life just like it changes yours. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I hope you enjoyed that little story. I'm not going to tell you who it was or where it was. But that kind of feedback fuels me and fires me up, encourages me to keep going. We are past episode 500, for goodness sakes. Who would have believed back in 2020 when we started this that we would get past episode 500? How crazy is that? But it's these stories, these little messages, these uplifting feedback that I receive and I'm sharing with you that enable me to keep going forward. It gives me the capability and the confidence and the energy to keep moving forward, to keep reaching out to you. Now, you can do that with other people. Do you know that? You can make a difference in the lives of other people. It's not just about me. This has nothing to do with me. That young lady, it's changing and growing, which means that she will impact the people around her. First of all, those closest to her, and then into a wider community as she grows in strength and in confidence. And those people she interacts with will change other people like ripples in a pond. She is powerful beyond belief. She just doesn't know it yet. And you can make that difference in someone's life. You can make that difference, not me. I believe in you. You can do it. Thanks for watching. I always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.